Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Wolfenstein, the Old Blood. We are on chapter 4, Escape, and this is the recording number 2. I was only a couple minutes in, and a bit of a thing in the back of my throat, but no. Really wanted me to cough a lot. So, we should be able to do a little better this time, hopefully. Oh. That's weird. Alright, oh. We climbed out of there. This is where it was. And then when I restarted. Escape in cable car. Should look around down here a little more, probably. Huh? Let's grab that. No, not really. All right. really? You heard me from all over there. Stop throwing grenades, jackass. Why does he take 10 million in damage? Thank you. that thing. Oh, it's got no ammo. Boo. Now we have ammo for it. Not going well today, is it? Let's grab a pistol here. Yes. I'm gonna have to try to be extra sneaky. Both commanders taken care of. Thank you. Oh, seriously? Ah. You stop it, please. Jackass. Sheesh. Rugged.
Oh.
supposed to be doing? Restored power. Okay, here we go. I needed to look up. This map doesn't really help. Restore the power. I don't know why that wasn't showing up before. Killed him. Why would they? Why was I stuck and not going through the door? I don't understand that. In the face, that was not great.
Ist aus dem Kerker ausgebrochen und hat eine Menge Ärger verursacht. Ich glaube nicht, aber verrückt ist der. So viel steht fest. Aber mich wird er nicht überraschen. Das sage ich dir.
Verstärkung ist unterwegs, Kommandant!
missing me. Ow, ow. Someone was looking in the wrong direction. see. Is there any health packs around? No. Okay. Well. I'm gonna go this way. Seems to be the only way to go, so. Locate the village tavern. Alright. Yeah, of course. See that one coming. Missing B. Here we go. I think they expected me to use this. Good job at absolutely missing me from like 5 feet.
Thank you.
at the time. Over there already. Jeez. Expecting. Thank you.
Machen Sie niemandem die Tür und halten Sie sich von dem Fenster fern. Bitte melden Sie jegliche verdächtliche Aktivität unverzüglich den Behörden.
Dieser Krieg.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people...
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Seltsamer Name für einen erwachsenen Mann.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks. I suppose.
Anything up here? We're taking a nap.
Ladies first.
Wusste das Passwort.
BJ?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Dead? Annette, mein Kind, überprüft die Fenster und versteck dich dann.
Okay, I have to grab all your stuff first. Jeez.
Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all!
Really?
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
How have I gone up? It's a health upgrade for me already.
How many goddamn Nazis are there in this world?
Who said that? Because that wasn't BJ's voice.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Assuming I actually hit him over. How did that miss? Where's there?
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Thank you.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
God, how many times do I have to do this? Good.
What's her story?
Rescued from a deportation convoy heading out of Wolfsburg. Family is gone. I'm all she has.
Get in, Agent Blazkowicz. We should be on our way.
Oh, there we go.
My things!
Here.
Oh, thank you.
So, I'm glad I picked up.
Where are we going, Kessler?
To Wolfsburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfsburg?
Death, Agent Blazkowicz. Death.
Yeah. Part 2. The Dark Secrets of Helga von Schabs.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came. Bin ich schon so lange hier?
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. And now, Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Wie schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskowitsch kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Agent Blaskowitsch, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
We don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this. And then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty.
All right. Well, that took longer than I would have liked, but failing apparently seems to be a theme. Not just in this game. Oh dear, this has been—it's been a few days, that's for sure. But we'll go ahead and leave off here. We'll pick up next time. So for now, I'm Usher Lewis, and this has been Wolfenstein, the Old Blood, and I'll see you later. Bye.